Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Power Attack. My name is Seth, and today I'm going to be playing more Into the Gungeon. Because it's all I feel like playing. Sorry, I know that doesn't make for super great, what's the word I'm looking for? Variety, but probably better for me to play something I feel like playing than just to slog through stuff I don't want to play. That's my logic. Because if I just slog through stuff I don't want to play, it's going to be really boring to watch me play it. Okay, a couple AK boys in here. Yeah, that's a good start. It's fine, I'll just wait. Okay, that's one dead. Nope. Aha! And up! Oh good, Tommy gets. I actually kind of hate the Tommy Ghosts. Just because they're a fucking pain to kill. Like, they shoot so fast and can teleport anywhere, and that's quite bothersome. That's not good. Whoa, game! Don't do that. There we go. Oh. And we got a mage. Okay, we got a lot, actually. Really? That was it? I can't go this way yet, so we're gonna go middle up. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Oh, come on. Thank you. Down now. Easy. This is easy. I got a barrel full of fish. Yeah, sure, let's shoot some fish. Watch them flop. See their floppiness. Sure. Not at all worth. You know what? Just for that, we're gonna probably buy this key. Let's try out. Game. Don't do that shit. What is this? A silver bolt. The bullets appear to be moving possibly faster? I'm not sure. I know how we can tell. Let's shoot some fish. Oh yeah, definitely. The fish are definitely firing faster. Oh, and they dazed it. There any other rooms that I haven't been. It does not look like it. So we're gonna go this way. Who am I killing today? The king? Eat my fish! Taste the fishy wrath! More fish! And also this gun as well. Ouch. Boy. You know what? There you go. That's how we do it. Now, do I get that health back? Yes, I do. And we get one of my favorite guns. So, let's go this way. Ah! Ouch. You know what? I just about had it. Oh, there's health up here. My arm itches really badly. There. I need to buy a key. See if I can find a key. You can't trick me. Okay, kill the slime. This slimy little bastard. You're fucking kidding me. Ouch. God damn. No, you know what? No. I refuse. I refuse. Okay, what do we have here? Can I do it? It's clearly a challenge room. It's just whether or not I think that I'm up to the challenge. Whole game froze. Whole fucking game. Don't do that shit. Bad video game. What is going on with my game right now? I have to assume that the cameras, that the video is picking up what's happening, and that it's showing these freezes I'm getting. They're not normal. Like, the game is running abnormally shit tonight. Yeah. Well, that was a good use of that. I've about had it with this. This game's not gonna run very well tonight, it seems. No, 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 no. I refuse. Yeah. Damn it. Stupid damage. So I need to go buy a key and a heart piece. No, I'll take that. That's fine. What's over here? I'm just gonna use this gun because I like it, and it's not like I'm gonna make it very far anyway. Worst case scenario, I have to buy ammo for it later. Easy. Didn't even have to worry. No. No. You cut that shit right out. Don't know what that did, but okay. I'll take it. I appear to have turned that character, that monster, into a chicken, so that's good. This has got to be the boss room, huh? What's going on, game? Come at me, bitch. You gotta fucking want it. You gotta fucking want it and stop freezing my goddamn game. Like I wanted it more. Now give me ammo. That's what I thought. Take all this shit. It's mine now. Yeah. Everything's gonna go awful from this point forward.